1:1 Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand in the ways of sinners, or sit in the seat of mortals.
Psalm 23:1
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
Deuteronomy 6:4-5
Hear, O Israel, the Lord your God, the Lord is one. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength. Deuteronomy 6:4-5
John 3:16
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, have everlasting life.
Have you said Numbers 23:19?
Numbers 23:19 God is not a man that he should lie, not son of man that he should change his mind. Does he speak and shall not act? Does he promise and not fulfill?
John 14:1
Jesus said, don't let your heart be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me.
Thank you. Let's pray.
God bless the blessing. In Jesus' name pray. Amen.